Well, it makes sense. We're approaching a mine, or a mining town, and then a mine, and there are mountains.
Hmm?
Who are you? Uguth? Greetings, travelers. I am on my way to Baldur's Gate, and do not seek trouble. But I do. Yeah, he does have green skin. I would have sworn that you're a half-orc when seeing you from a distance, but your appearance does not match your looks. Appearance actually is your looks, though. Forgive my talkativeness. I know I can't conceal my orcish heritage, and it's... He's been drinking a little bit. And it's given me a lot of unnecessarily unpleasant confrontations in the past. Well then, now I will leave and continue on my way to Baldur's Gate, where my beloved is waiting. Well, your beloved, though. Okay, Uguth appears busy. Okay. Well, maybe we'll meet him again, although that's not the way to Baldur's Gate now, is it? Isn't Baldur's Gate up north? I really don't know. When I play this game, I never actually made it to Baldur's Gate. Well, that was interesting. Fallen tree? Oh. Crystal clear waters. Anyone need a drink? I guess we'll finish exploring this southern area. It's very pretty water.
Don't touch me! I might catch something.
Oh yes, Lord Foreshadow? Well, don't you just add to the local color. Quite the smashing bit of dress you wear there. I'll have to look into such sundries when I attend one of Lord Ribald's full-dress custom affairs. It'll be the talk of Neverwinter, I would. Am I to understand that you are from that faraway city? Oh, actually, I hail from Waterdeep. The great city of splendors has much more in the manner of social luxury suited towards my particular tastes. I do, however, make a point of keeping in touch with Neverwinter, though I have only visited once previously. It was quite popular in those nights, if I recall correctly. I'm going to make a second trip in the coming year, and I wager it will be as popular again. Popular. What do you mean by that? And one says, can we go there someday? Huh, Sapphire? It sounds like fun. Perhaps. We'll have to see what fortune favors. And that'll be for another game. Great! That means I'll have to start making plans for it.
I am much more at ease in the forest. Can I help you? I can, but try.
I think Jahira is as well. Oh, yeah. We're towards the southern edge. The southwestern edge. Is this something? No. Okay. It doesn't appear we can get around this water, so we'll head from here. Looks like it just winds around this lower portion of this area. Ah, gibberlings. Those are even easier than hobgoblins,
I believe. My blade will cut you down to size.
One down already.
No. Oh,
I've really not in this.
Oh, you'll be fine. You're uninjured. Ta-da. Now who can possibly carry stuff? It looks like they might just have gold anyway. And thankfully, gold does not weigh anything here. Sweet. Gold is fine for me. Path down to the river. Can we get through here? It's not a cave, huh? But it looks like we can make it across. But I wonder for what purpose. Looks like we can go in there.
Good on you if you save the day.
We're not getting stuck, are we? I don't want to get stuck. Alright. Oh, seriously? Okay, Khalid. Gotta be special, don't ya? Alright, nothing interesting down by the river. Very pretty to look at. That's about it. A river runs through it, indeed. Let's see what the rest of this area has to offer. Trees are getting dense over here. Oh! A ghoul! Oh. He's hell-bent on attacking us.
What? Such mean pasts.
Let's lead him on a merry chase.
Yes?
Oh my god.
I not survive.
Save versus death. Wait, the ghoul's unconscious?
Nature's servant awaits, as you direct.
You have need of me?
Well, it's unconscious. Just kill it.
I thought's really not in this.
Wow.
I can but try.
Maybe the bloodstone rings are used to create these ghouls. When you die, if you have a bloodstone ring, it brings you back to life as a ghoul or something.
Tread lightly.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
If anyone needs to tread lightly around here, Jahira, it's you. In your present state. That must feel a little better, however, you are still pretty injured. There we go. Just down 20 points, right? Yep, good enough.
Can I help you? If none are better.
Continue exploring. Who's this? Portalbendarwinden? How kind of name is that?
What is it? A simple matter?
Oh, my lung! It's flopping all over the dirt!
What?
Damn!
Your lung? Huh? Who? Out of my yard, you hooligans! Kinda hard to be a hermit when people keep pestering for hints about the nature of existence. Read a book, people. Portalbendarwinden does so command. Your yard? No, wait. Please, I was hoping to speak with you. Has your isolation given you any insights I may benefit from?
Insights? Never take raises from rabbits. Never spit in a man's face unless his mustache is on fire. And don't take any wooden knickers unless you've got a good supply of salve.
Wait, okay. I'll be going now quickly. Quite a letdown. All the time it took to find you. We were not looking for him, so I don't see this as... just gonna read this out loud. I don't know. Not completely sure if I'm gonna say this in character here. Okay, I've just about had my fill of riddle-asking, quest-assigning, insult-throwing, pun-hurling, hostage-taking, iron-mongering, smart-ass fools, freaks, and felons that continuously test my will, mettle, strength, intelligence, and most of all, patience. If you've got a straight answer anywhere in that bent little head of yours, I want to hear it pretty darn quick, or I'm going to take a large, blunt object, roughly the size of Elminster and his hat, and stuff it lengthwise into a crevice of your being, so seldom seen that even the denizens of the Nine Hells themselves wouldn't touch it with a 20-foot rusty halberd. Have I made myself perfectly clear? I gotta choose it.
Well, someone certainly woke up on the wrong side of the realms this morning. So be it. I shall say my piece and nothing more. You have an exceptionally unstable aura because you are literally at odds with yourself. I have not seen your like before, but I get the feeling that it's because your type does not survive exceptionally long. Your battles to come are both physical and otherworldly, but I cannot discern the outcome. Your coin is on its edge. If that means nothing to you, then I cannot help. Leave me now.
And he walks right across and through the mountains. Okay. My coin is on its edge. If we actually...
You have need of me?
Have that book. Not sure we do. It might have been on the other two who left us last episode. They were not with us long. I'm looking for History of the Fateful Coin, but we gave that to Firebead. But we might have bought another copy of it. Nope, okay, we either didn't buy it or it was on the other two who left, Ixar and Monteron. Tell us about, coins. Coin is cast when you are born. You could either be very fortunate, or very unfortunate, doesn't seem to be any in between, or if the coin lands on its edge, that means the gods do not have any say over your life, and you're literally a wild card in that case. Well, that was interesting. We have a tiny little...
I can but try.
Thin band of stuff to uncover. Which we're not going to be able to uncover the whole thing here. Maybe. Oh, we did it. Good. And then some more over here. That's it. There really wasn't much in this area. That's this whole area. Hm. south-southwest. We are south-southeast. So if I wonder if I head west out of here, if we'll find that lair of the, well, not lair, but that group of half-ogres. They might be in a lair, or they might just be hanging out. Who the hell knows? I haven't heard Khalid and Jahira complain too much lately. So we used a couple Cure Light wounds.
What?
I used both my magic missiles. So maybe just for that reason we should try resting.
Can I help you?
...16 hours. Was that necessary?
I can but try.
Okay, we are here. I don't see an adjacent here.
If none are better.
Can we go west from here? That would bring us... Hold on. Maybe we need to go south from a high hedge.
I can but try.
Trying to get into that south-southwest area. Looking for the half-ogres. So I can actually complete another quest.
I'll do my best.
Try high hedge and then south.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Wild dogs.
You have need of me?
That was quick.
My blade
was really not in this.
Yes.
Gotcha. Count on me.
Level up. Who levels up? Imoen, nice.
Can I...
My blade will cut you down to size.
We'll all cut you down to size. Whack. Cool.
No problem at all.
No problem at all. Time to level you up. Another proficiency slot. It's like I can't level her up in short sword anymore. Gives you a bonus in one-handed melee weapon. Like a short sword. Critical damage on 19 or 20. Yeah, let's give her that. Because I can't seem to level her up further in short bow or short sword. So single weapon style. And then... open locks. Find traps. Does find traps include disarming them? Thieves may also use this ability to disarm any traps they find. Okay, good. Good. Done. She's not as damaged as she was.
You have need of- I can, but try.
So, yeah, this is an off the beaten path, random area. I wonder if you could ever find anything interesting in these hidden areas. I'm guessing not, but just to make sure. Can we rest again? I cannot save at this time. I cannot rest at this time. All right. Where was I headed again? Here? Was I trying to go here? I can't remember, guys. I'm sorry. Oh, we have not been here. Really?
I'll do my best.
Okay. Now, I wouldn't say this is south-southwest. More like just southwest. But this might be the area.
I'll do my best.
Can we rest now? Although I don't like resting on the outskirts of an area that's unexplored, but... I did just quick save, so let's give it a try. Okay. Now we've got darkness. Right, looking for half-ogres. The only good thing about the darkness is it's stuff just laying in trees or on the ground, and you hit your tab, you can see it easier. That doesn't happen very often. A few times. Like how we found the Ring of Wizardry. Oh, we got wild dogs. Well, the other ones were easy to defeat.
What is it?
I'm casting sleep. There's five of them. Oh boy. Are they all just wild dogs? Damn.
You've a tart as good as done.
Are they sleeping? Oh, three of them are.
What?
Yep.
Yes.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Kind of feel bad doing this, killing sleeping dogs.
In this.
Yeah, my heart's not in it either, but they're just gonna get up and attack us.
If none are better.
So we rested just to get her spells back.
Nature's servant awaits.
Her healing back, and then ended up using it. Teen out of 22.
You have need of me?
That'll have to do.
I can but try.
Let's continue along the northern edge. Oh, what do we have here? Half-ogres? We got some half-ogres going on here.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
A whole bunch. Okay, yes? Break out the sleep. Hope it works well. Sweet. I'm sure attacking this one. Jeez, Jahira.
Yes, as good as done.
Who's gonna follow her?
Can I help you?
They sound horrible when they die. So this might be the group. 270 XP, not bad at all.
I can but try.
I'm gonna try to rest again. Down to only 5 stacks of arrows. Oh, she used up the... I've been using the plus ones. I mean, I guess that's okay. I only used a few of them. I'd rather save them for tougher battles. Alright, so who is not weighed down? Greenstone ring, a helmet, regular sword, an isle gem and a helmet, a silver ring, helmet, there's a... there are three? I thought there was four of them. said, I don't know if these are the ogres. Apparently just some ogres. Let's try to rest again. See how that goes. Oh! Knowles?